not such a bad place. Paimon's having a pretty good time. But we should probably go and see about the next operation that Toma and Ayaka were talking about, right? As usual, it's the first stop, Komori Tea House. Are you ready to head over?
One day, I will showcase innocence.
I taste blood.
Strange. It's never this quiet here. Toma's playing his ventriloquist game again, huh? Toma? Toma? Hey, you can come out now! Paimon's seen you already! Oh, not a peep. So where the heck is he then? Maru is so worked up today. He's always such a good boy.
Hello. Have either of you seen Toma?
No, we thought he'd be with you. Why? Has something happened?
Then it's as I feared. On the way here, I heard that Toma had been taken away by the Tenryo Commission. I wasn't certain whether it was true, so I came right here. The fact that he hasn't arrived here as we arranged suggests that it is true. The Raiden Shogun is holding a vision hunt ceremony at the Statue of the Omnipresent God today to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree. And the 100th vision bearer in question, the one who will have their vision seized, I fear, is Toma.
Hold up a second. So the ceremony that Toma said the Tenryo Commission were busy preparing for, that was this vision hunt ceremony? And he was the target all along?
I believe so. The Shogun and the Tenryo Commission see the ceremony as a milestone. With the 100th vision, they wish to mark the success of the vision hunt decree to date. This cannot happen. I must go and rescue him.
Yeah, like it or not, you represent the whole Yashiro Commission. So if you go and pull a stunt like that, you're basically declaring you and the Raiden Shogun are enemies now, right? And by doing it so publicly, you might be implicating a lot of other people from the Yashiro Commission, too!
There is no other option. I must act with haste. The ceremony is about to begin. I will not abandon Toma like this. He is my friend! To think that not long ago we were all eating hot pot together. But... Okay, I'll wait here for your return. Get back safely.
Don't worry, Ayaka. A friend's life is on the line. We ain't about to mess this up.
Thank you. access magical powers.
Capable of using elemental energy without a fission. You are an exception, it appears. Exceptions. The enemy of eternity. You will be inlaid upon this statue. There is much to verify about him.
Let's dance!
Strike dead!
Time for retribution!
Evasion is futile. Lightning falls on the land of eternity. This ends now. Infuriate.
Pike, let the show begin.
Strike dead.
Pike.
Strike dead! Inferior.
I'll protect
you. You are an enemy that requires special attention. Evasion is futile. Strike dead!
Inferior.
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity.
This
is
my royal decree!
Midnight Phantasmagoria!
Come on! We can do it!
Burn!
Evasion is futile. Strike dead. Inferior. You are an enemy that requires special attention.
Ouchie!
Strike dead!
I taste blood.
This ends now. Inferior.
Let the show begin. Go, Bob.
Goodness.
Let's dance. Go, Barbara.
Inferior.
Let the show begin.
Instabilities will be removed. Evasion is futile. You face the lightning directly.
Doth thou wish to witness my...
Shogun, who was that?
Seize him under the decree.
Huh?
Next time, I will strike twice.
Why have we stopped here?
In case you've forgotten, the Kamore Tea House is the safest place for me to hide in this area. The only thing is, I probably won't be able to leave again for some time. I'll have to leave the next steps to you. Go to Tatarasuna and find the resistance. The Shogun's army is almost certainly about to issue a warrant for our arrest. There are very few parties that will be willing to shelter us, but the resistance is an exception.
Paimon's pretty sure Ayaka mentioned them before. Oh yeah! Sankaramiya's group! The ones who came together to fight the Vision Hunt Decree!
That's right. The resistance was founded by Sango no Miya Kokumi, the divine priestess of Watatsumi Island. Currently, it's her subordinate, Goro, who leads them in their war against the Shogun's army. However, the Yashiro Commission is not on especially close terms with the resistance, so your dealings with us would normally be frowned upon. But you're different, so that shouldn't work against you. As far as I can see, the resistance shouldn't have any reason to turn you away. The only issue is that we can't be sure of the resistance force's current location. You'll have to ask around along the way. You'll likely pass through territory occupied by the Shogun's army at some point, so be sure to stay on your guard at all times. Don't worry about me. I can remain hidden when I want to. I won't make it easy for them.
We gotta hurry up! The Tenryo Commission could be right around the corner! Let's get out of here!
I heard they added a couple more people to the wanted list. They're high-priority targets, apparently.
But most of our forces are out on the front line. How are we supposed to effectively prioritize them? We'll just have to make sure we keep our eyes peeled when we're out on patrol.
I wonder how they're faring on the front line. Last thing I heard was that we'd pushed the resistance back to just northwest of Musojin Gorge. I don't know if that's true.
I doubt it. Their rearguard isn't far from there. We're gaining ground at the moment, but I don't think we pushed them back that far. Anyway, we should focus on patrol. Come on, we're up.
Fair point. Time to go to work.
The northwest of Musojin Gorge. So that's where the resistance forces are based. We should keep asking around, though, just to be safe.
Oh, hey. You managed to escape, too?
Yeah. Where are you headed?
Higi Village. I've heard the rumors, but it's still gotta be a safer place than a war zone. What about you?
Don't get me started. I was recuperating on Nizuchi Beach. It's complete chaos over there. The Resistance aren't having an easy time of it. They don't have the manpower for an all-out confrontation, so they can't contend with the Shogun's army. The front line used to be further forward, but they had to retreat a couple of times. Now they're back to Nizuchi Beach. And that's where I've just come from. I was lucky to get out. It's much too dangerous. Their forces are so scattered that no one knows who's who, and anyone you run into pulls their weapon. I just dropped my luggage and ran here. I think we need to keep moving. Things are changing so fast. The further away we can get, the better.
Agreed. Why don't we stick together? Can't hurt to team up with someone.
Nizuchi Beach. Sounds like that's where the Resistance and the Shogun's army are battling it out right now. Let's head over and take a look.
Thank you.
You saved me. I thought I was about to die. Thank you so much for your help. I'm Teppe, of the Gobius Platoon. I'm with the Resistance. I was sent to the front line just recently. I was looking forward to doing my part. Instead, it seems I fell at the first hurdle. So, you aren't dressed like Resistance fighters. Have you come here looking to sign up? Great! Just the other day, I heard General Goro complaining about how desperate we are for more people. Your support will make a big difference. I'll escort you back to our camp. But first, let me bring you up to speed on our current situation. As you can see, the Resistance are at a constant disadvantage when it comes to open confrontation. The goal of the Shogun's army is to uphold Eternity. To this end, they have the support of the Tenryo Commission's general, Kujo Sara, who commands an exceptionally strong force. As for us, vision bearers are few and far between as it is. And because of the Vision Hut decree, they're rarer than ever. The fact we're even able to hold out is thanks to the brilliant strategic mind of Her Excellency, Sangonomiya. We're also indebted to the great courage shown by General Goro and the Resistance troops. If only I had a vision myself. Not only would I be better placed to share Her Excellency and General Goro's burden, but I'd be able to hold my own on the battlefield too. I couldn't help but notice that you used elemental energy when saving me just now. You must have a vision yourself?
He's a special case. He doesn't have a vision, but he can control the elements anyway.
Are you serious? That's incredible. I guess that means you're immune to the Vision Hunt decree. You have to let me introduce you to General Goro. He'll welcome you with open arms. Perhaps I can also make a worthy contribution this way. Of course, I'd much rather prove my worth by the sword. If only taking down Shogunate Samurai was as easy as you make it look. Anyway, we shouldn't delay. Let's head off.
my lucky day!
Wings of Darkness! Come, sever night from day. Heart!
Mind flame!
Burn!
You know a thing or two. Finally, I...
Let the show begin.
To the fairy!
This is what happened, General Goro. I was surrounded by Shogunate Samurai, and they came to my rescue. They can use the elements without a vision. The Resistance could really use people with that kind of skill. We should bring them in.
I presume you've heard that the goal of the Resistance is to defeat the Shogun's army and repeal the Vision Hunt Decree. This is no easy task. Each who sets foot on the battlefield must be ready to sacrifice their life. Tell me, why do you wish to join us? The Resistance cannot accept any who don't possess a warrior's will. You and I must be certain of your decision. You're referring to the ceremony to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree, right? Yes, we received some news of it here, despite it taking place over in Inazuma City. There was a disturbance, allegedly. Highly unusual considering that the Raiden Shogun appeared in person. Why do you wish to discuss this all of a sudden? Unless you have some information to share. What?
Yep, we had a fight with the Raiden Shogun and everything. Then we grabbed the Vision Bearer and whisked him off to safety. After that, they added us to the Army's wanted list. That's why we came here.
Now that you mention it, we did just recover a bounty notice from a Shogunate Samurai defeated in battle. It read, "Reward for the capture of a blonde-haired traveler and their mysterious flying pet." Huh. So this refers to you two?
What? Who are they calling a mysterious flying pet?
My apologies. I understand your situation well enough for now. On behalf of the Resistance, welcome to our ranks. Her Excellency is currently away from the camp. We don't know where she went, but she instructed us to take care of everything in her absence. I will ask Tepe here to show you around the camp first, and then dispatch you straight to the front line. If you're ready, of course.
Yes, sir. I used to be in the logistics division, so I'm the right person to show you around. I know the setup like the back of my hand. I'll make sure you get a warm Resistance welcome. Let's start with the field hospital. Some of my friends are recovering there. Last time I saw them, I promised that I'd introduce any new recruits. When they're finally back on the battlefield alongside us, we'll all be brothers in arms!
Is this a new recruit?
Looks like a strong addition to the troop. Hopefully someone I can spar with after I've recovered.
Whoa. Brand new recruit and your first thought is to start sparring with them. You're getting ahead of yourself. That wound of yours isn't something that's gonna clear up in a few days. Tepe, did you bring this one in? How are things on the front line?
Well, the enemy are much stronger than we could have imagined, but we're holding our own. I've been right in the thick of it. At one point, there were a horde of enemy troops surging towards us like the tide, but I didn't flinch. I drew my blade and charged straight into the fray. 4 Shogunate samurai, and only one of me. But I still managed to fend them off.
Look at you. When did you grow nerves of steel?
This guy stole the show, though. When he saw me tiring and falling back, he burst onto the scene and took down a whole group of them in one fell swoop. They were no match for him at all. I heard he even stormed the Vision Hunt ceremony, and that the Raiden Shokin herself failed to take him down.
Amazing work, both of you. Still, I can believe most of that, but him facing off against the Raiden Shokin? I think you might be embellishing the story a little there, Tepe. I mean, we've all heard of the Musou no Hitotachi, right? Either way, to tell the truth, with all the losses we've sustained recently, I was starting to lose hope in our ability to hold out much longer. But seeing fresh recruits join our ranks and hearing Tepe's exploits, I'm itching to get myself better as soon as possible so I can get back out on the front line.
Huh. That's a lukewarm epiphany if you ask me. While you're lying there itching to get better, I'm still out there training hard despite my injury. Oh. Even though it burst open again yesterday.
It did? Well, do you need me to get you something to dress it with? I heard about a remedy recently that uses wild bugs. All you need to do is grind Onikabuto into powder and it makes a very effective dressing. They say it feels cool on the skin and acts fast to completely cure flesh wounds.
Sure, I'll take one. Thanks.
Sounds a little strange to me. I would have thought wolf hooks would do the trick, but it's your decision.
Well, how about we let our new recruit decide? I'll stay here and make some preparations. If you're a fan of weird and wonderful remedies, please gather some Onikabuto for me. I'll take it from there. But if you're more of a wolf hook advocate, bring some of those instead. Personally, I recommend we try the new remedy. It sounds promising. Thanks for your help. Have you decided which dressing to use yet?
No.
All right, I knew you'd back me on this. I can't guarantee it'll work, but if it does, everyone will be fighting fit again in no time. Why don't you hand me the ingredients? It's a bit of a chore to prepare, so I'll take it from here.
Ow, ow, ow. Huh? Just like that, the pain stopped. Now it just feels numb.
Looks like this might actually work. Not bad, Tepe. As soon as I'm better, we'll have to do some serious sparring together to make up for lost time.
Sparring? You have a one-track mind, seriously. But good going, Tepe. When you first applied it, it felt like you were rubbing salt into the wound. But then the pain disappeared and there was just a cool sensation. I swear, I can feel my body repairing itself already. Still, I better not start overdoing it quite yet. Thanks to both of you for looking after us so well. The day I'm discharged, drinks are on me.
Just glad we were able to help. All right, I'm gonna continue giving our new recruit the grand tour. Rest up, you guys.
Don't forget to visit the training grounds. Get some practice in before you hit the front line.
Calm down and get some rest.
The training grounds. That reminds me, they should be doing archery training over there right now. Let's head over.
Another miss. This sucks. Let's see now. I've loosed exactly 10 arrows and only one...
Bullseye?
Only one hit the target.
Oh, this isn't good enough. It's evident from these past few days that practice alone isn't enough to improve our marksmanship. How hard could it be just draw the bow, aim, and shoot? Clearly, I underestimated the skill involved. With progress like this, who knows when we'll be fit for battle. I suppose all we can do for now is wait for the Drillmaster's next visit and ask him for more tips.
Seems things have gotten tough on the front line recently. All the best Drillmasters have already been dispatched to fight. I guess we'll just have to keep practicing ourselves. At this rate, who knows if we'll ever become Resistance fighters.
Come on, guys! Less complaining, more training!
Tepe-senpai?
Listen up for a second. I've come to introduce our newest recruit. In battle, he single-handedly slayed multiple shogunate samurai without so much as breaking a sweat. And that was after interrupting the vision hunt ceremony with a feat of stunning bravery. Not to mention surviving an encounter with the Raiden Shogun.
Is that true? Perhaps you'd be willing to give us some archery tips? We promise not to take too much of your time. A quick demonstration would be all we need. Our previous training was so rushed that we hardly remember the proper technique.
It would mean a lot.
Nope. You got it. We won't let you down.
Told you our latest recruit is pretty strong.
Incredible. I think I understand what I was doing wrong now. My posture was off, and I didn't draw back with enough force. Seems I also need to focus on keeping my grip steady and monitoring the external environment. If I can get those few down, I'll be hitting my mark in no time.
Those few, huh? Watching your demonstration was a great help. I learned a lot. At least this time I was able to observe some proper technique. As long as I can retain it, I know I'll become much stronger. Honestly, before this whole conflict came about, I was just another everyday citizen of Watatsumi Island. My wife and I were leading a quiet life together. War and battles were the last things on our mind. That all changed with the Vision Hunt decree. The actions of the Shogun's army ignited something inside me. That's why I joined the resistance. The road ahead of us now seems like a long one indeed. Can those of us without visions or combat skills really become adept fighters like them? There's no use in speculating. Thank you both for your help. We'll keep practicing as much as we can.
Stay focused. With us holding the front line, you can continue sharpening your skills until you're ready. Now then, let me show you around some other places. Where should we head next?
Sir, we've got trouble. The Shogun's army is attacking. There are still many wounded in the camp. We mustn't let the enemy break through. We'll need your help to hold them off.
What? Impossible. How could they have reached us all the way out here? We'd better go assess the situation. A chance for us to prove our worth in battle.
No rest for the wicked.
Time for death. Retribution!
You must come.
Who goes there? I've lost.
Well, we managed to hold them off. But what would the Shogun's army be doing here? We have sentries and patrols posted all around the perimeter here. The enemy should never have been able to reach us this far unnoticed. Unless we have a traitor in our midst. They must have an informant, feeding them intelligence and helping them to approach unseen. That's the only possible explanation. Our priority is finding the agent and protecting the camp. This is my chance to show what I'm made of.
Sir, if I may, I just returned from inspecting the perimeter. It appears that several portions of our defensive walls were already collapsed. The Shogun's army must have known about this vulnerability and made their way over from the cliffs nearby before attacking through the gaps in our defenses. I suggest we repair the walls and double the guard. That should keep them from sneaking up on us like this again.
In that case, understood. Leave the repairs to us. We can make use of the wooden rope nearby to patch up the defenses. Why don't we make this more interesting, recruit? A contest between the two of us. Just don't underestimate me. If there's anything I know, it's logistics. You'll see. Alright, that should do it. The Shogun's army will have a hard time getting past this, no matter how determined they are. It seems I've made another valuable contribution to the resistance. But why does it always have to be logistics work? I thought getting transferred to the front line would be a chance to showcase my abilities and square off with the enemy. Instead, here I am. Doing what I've always done before.
Why are you so insistent about being on the front line?
It's just like General Goro said. We joined the resistance because of our warrior's will. There are a multitude of ways to contribute to the resistance, but who wouldn't want to take out a few shogunate samurai given the chance? Anyway, we got more than we bargained for inspecting the camp. Let's report back to General Goro. If all goes well, we might just be assigned a few missions closer to the action. Strange. I don't see General Goro anywhere.
We've had a change of plans. The general has been dispatched to the front line to lead our forces into battle. The Shogun's army is attempting an advance on the main front. Reports have it that Kujo Sara is now personally leading the enemy forces. As for us, it's been days since Her Excellency last made an appearance here. We've executed almost all the directives she gave us, but have received no further instruction. The situation is becoming grim. If we retreat any further, I fear morale may falter. For now, we can only pray that General Goro will be able to turn the tide, however difficult that may seem.
We should go to the front line. Our forces need all the help they can get. We're no use to them here. We mustn't let Tatarasuna fall to the enemy.
So, you are the only one here? I thought I might get to meet your grand strategist. She is the one that's been causing our forces so much trouble. The fact the resistance has even held out for this long is thanks to her. But soon, the resistance will fall. They are no match for the might of the Shogun's army. Her schemes mean nothing now. We have already rooted out those behind the resistance. All who have dishonored the Almighty Shogun will be punished.
I have faith in Her Excellency and in the soldiers of the Resistance. The Vision Hunt Decree is a brutal injustice. Our resistance has only just begun.
It is futile. There is one other thing. I'm sure you've seen the recent arrest warrants. I trust that the Blonde Traveler is somewhere among your forces now. I will make you a deal. Hand him over to us, and you'll buy yourself some time. A respite from the bloodshed would be advantageous to both sides, would it not?
So that's why you brought reinforcements. Just to get...
He is of great importance to the Almighty Shogun. But the way I see it, he is expendable to the Resistance.
That's where you're wrong! He means just as much to us! As a member of the Resistance, he's a comrade. I'll never surrender him to you. The Resistance never betrays its own. Her Excellency made that clear to everyone from the very beginning.
General Goro!
Tepe, and the Traveler? What are you doing here? It would appear our time to fight side by side has finally come.
Well, well, we meet again. This time, I won't let you get away. I thought that you would seek refuge with the Resistance in the hope of receiving asylum. That you choose to show up here proves that you have more bravery in you than I had originally thought. And now that you're here, I have a proposal. Why not represent the Resistance in a fight of honor?
A fight of honor? What's that?
Before the battle begins, each side chooses their finest warrior for a match of single combat. To the superior force, there's little significance in such a duel. But to the weaker force, victory could constitute an important boost to their morale. Her motives are clear. She wants to use the match as an opportunity to capture you. Do not feel compelled to participate. We could take the fight to them without such a ceremony.
Well, what do you think? Will you fight?
Reveal thyself!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
I must withdraw.
Remove all threats to eternity! By order of the Almighty Shogun!
Be wary! You're up against a powerful opponent!
You got this!
There's more than one round! Keep it up!
Show me what you've got!
I dare you!
Danceable!
Let the show begin!
Ha!
Ha!
Bested.
Stronger than I anticipated. This contest has served its purpose.
Soldiers, attack! Glory to the Shogun and her everlasting reign!
Prepare to engage! All of you, with me!
Breeze, my lady.
Charge! I just hope you can afford all these mercs you've gathered!
Kazuha!
We meet again, old friend.
Retreat!
All forces, retreat!
Greetings. This is the first time we've met. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Sangonomiya Kokomi, organizer of the Resistance and also the Divine Priestess of Watatsumi Island. Perhaps it's the first time you're hearing that title. To put it simply, I'm the person currently in charge on Watatsumi Island, which is also the home front of the Resistance. I've actually heard all about you from Beidou and Kazuha. I hadn't expected to find you join the Resistance, though. Do you have a plan beyond this point? In that case, shall we continue our conversation at the Shrine of Sangonomiya? Although the Shogun's army has retreated for now, the war is far from over. The Vision Hunt Decree has not been repealed, and neither the Tenryo Commission nor the Raiden Shogun show any sign of stopping. In short, I suggest we move to the Shrine to discuss our counterplan. What say you?
Can I come too? I know Watatsumi Island very well. I can carry on being your guide if you'd like.
Goro, thank you for all you have done. Our forces are weaker than the Shogun's army, and my absence can only have made the recent days all the more trying for you. I'm afraid I must still ask you to stay a while longer, to keep eyes on the Shogun's army and also to see to the wounded. But I will ask the mercenaries to remain stationed here, and Kazuha is here too. Hopefully this will serve to reduce the pressure you are under.
Well received, Your Excellency.
I must return to Sangonomiya now. I have a few things to attend to. Once you're ready, please rendezvous with Teppei. He will escort you there. Thank you for all your efforts so far. From this day on, I fight alongside you. Fight for the future of Inazuma.